this story needs to be told to everybody. MP was the best in flying, the best in aerobatics, in fact, of our course, and he was sent to the MiG-21 fleet. He met with a very silly accident on a motorcycle in 1988, after which he was a quadriplegic, in fact, and he couldn't move anything but his, you know, neck. In my book, I have written about the time when he told one of us that he wanted to die. Then we told him that, you know, if you survive the next 5 years, and we'll wait for 5 years, and in case you still want to die, we'll give you the poison. So after 5 years to the day, he wrote back to us and told us, no, I don't need the poison anymore, I want to live. There was a nurse who came into his life, if I may put it. I think they wanted to settle down in some form. But however, at some point in time, MP realized that he would spoil her life. There was a spark, and I think that also was one of the motivations for him to live. He found that, you know, there were people like him who were drawing, who were writing with their mouths. So I think those were the kind of, things that motivated him to live on. And I kept telling him, come on, you keep writing so much for various, you know, media. Why don't you write your own story? So he used to keep telling me, no, I'm not interested in telling my story to anybody. And there are many more people who have done better than me in the armed forces. You know, they've actually gone down fighting. After he died, when I read his will, I was in tears when I read his will. And he talked about how bad or how good was it to be a paraplegic, and how it was to be treated like somebody else, I mean, something special. In the 3 or 4 or 5 lakhs that he had in his bank account, he has almost left everything to the people who looked after him. So then I approached his family, friends, schoolmates, went and stayed with his family in Trivandrum, and of course MP's own writings about various subjects. So I picked them up. We all get cowed down by the smallest of problems in life, and then we are looking around for support. And when we see a guy like MP with nothing with him could manage his life for 26 years, I think that is the kind of motivation that people require to live in this world. And that's how I went about writing the book.